Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. You mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents!
Lee's pain... his anger... it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborne deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Ah! isn't you!
This is exactly who I am!
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless. That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital.